harvest, we collect things to share between all the critters in Sunny River. We each put something in the hollow tree and have a harvest party at sunset. This year, it was my turn to collect the harvest offerings. It's a big job for a little hoglet, and I was nervous about getting it right.
Nervous.
What? Oof. Okay, let's see. I need to get everything on my list before sunset. So much to do. Okay, I am giving a radish. To Olivia's. So far, so good. Well, so far, so good enough. Hi, Olivia.
Oh, hello, Happy. I'm making a raft.
I'm collecting for the harvest. Do you have the blackberries ready?
Oh, I forgot about those. I got so excited about building my raft.
Oh, that's okay. I just need them before sunset, okay?
Okay, Happy. I'll have them ready by then. See you later.
Cecil? Cecil? Cecil!
Oh, hi, Happy.
There you are. I'm collecting for the harvest, and I have to get everything on my list before sunset. Have you got the nuts ready?
The nuts?
The nuts.
The nuts!
Yes, of course.
I have them somewhere?
Okay, well, I need them before sunset, okay?
Yeah, sure.
Where are they?
Okay, I'll come back for them. Frankie is giving nettles. Frankie!
Oh, hello, Happy. Do you want to play?
I need your nettles for the harvest. Where are they?
What? I can't hear you. You need what?
Nettles.
Petals?
Nettles.
Kettles?
Nettles! For harvest!
What do you need a kettle for?
Oh, forget it!
Happy? I don't want to play anymore.
Silly list. I don't want to collect for harvest anyway.
Bappy!
Bappy!
Bappy?
Hi.
Bap?
I'm feeling very growly today, duckling. It was my job to collect everything for harvest, but no one was ready. Now it's almost sunset and harvest will be ruined.
Bappy, Barish. Bug.
Thank you, duckling. The growly feelings are a bit quieter now.
Bappy.
I think I was growly to Frankie.
Bugs.
Hugs. That's it, duckling. I can say sorry and give her a happy hug. Let's go to the pond. Hello, Frankie.
you were a growly grumble.
I was.
Well, that made me growly and grumbly too.
Frankie, I'm sorry I gave you the growly grumblies. Can I give you a happy hug to make you feel better?
Okay.
Can you forgive me for giving you growly grumblies?
Of course. Oh, I have the nettles for the harvest. Here. Huh?
Happy, I have the blackberries.
Found the nuts.
I knew they would be somewhere.
Sorry you had to wait, Happy. Do we still have time to get these to the harvest tree?
I think we're just in time. Let's go!
Yay!
Happy!
Sometimes I feel like a growly grumble.
Yeah.
And even if I don't mean to, I can give the growly grumbles to my friends. But luckily, I can give them hugs and happy feelings too. Happy days!